conversations, accidents and accusations, messages and misperceptions paralyze my mind. Buses, cars and airplanes leaving, burning fumes of gasoline, and everyone is running, and I come to find a refuge in the easy silence that you make for me. It's okay.
What are you up to?
Just finished decorating our tree for Child Abuse Prevention Month here at the Pittsburgh County Health Department.
Child Abuse Prevention Month?
Yes, April is Child Abuse Prevention Month, and we want everyone to know that every child deserves a happy, healthy start in life.
What makes for great childhood, Blue?
A great childhood begins with a safe, secure, and nurturing childhood, with encouragement to create positive memories while exploring all life has to offer. And remember, every child matters.
Station answers only make more questions. I need something to believe in, breathing sanctuary in the easy silence that you make for me. It's okay when there's nothing more to say to me, and the peaceful quiet.
What great childhoods mean to me is healthier communities in the state of Oklahoma. When a child has that one loving adult that attaches to them and makes their childhood great, that child is going to go forward and do great things for our state.
Hold on to the easy silence that you make for me. It's okay when there's nothing more to say to me. In the peace. Quiet you create for me, and the way you keep the world at bay for me, the easy silence that you make for me. It's okay when there's nothing more to say to me, and the
wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh.
Thank you. Oh my God, that is beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, apple. This tree is getting beautiful.
It can stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. Now no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up.
What great childhoods mean to me is just when kids have the freedom just to be kids. I've been in this position about 11 years, and every day I drive by this neighborhood where there's this little school, and I should take a different route because it's a really sad neighborhood. And one year I was driving by, and a little crossing guard with a happy face was just helping the kids cross the street. And then she was there every day for the next 3 years. And I just weighed huge, like, You are just doing your part. No matter if it's cold or snowing or raining, you're just out there helping kids cross the state. And then the next year, they built this great playground for the school. And then the next year, they built a little side street so when the parents pull up, all the kids could be safe. And they built up the school. It still needs work, but they just kept building it up. And it just reminds me of our theme each year. Just everybody just do one thing. You know, so families aren't so burdened. And so kids just have the opportunity to have the freedom to just be kids. So they have just a chance to just be who they are. And that's what great childhood means to me.
Memorize what it sounded like when your dad gets home. Favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. The lovers, the dreamers.
Hi, I am tying a blue ribbon on this blue ribbon tree. In April is National Child Abuse Prevention Month. And this helps to raise awareness that we are all responsible and for the safety and security of our children.
On the morning star, somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far.
Great childhood's what it means to me. I have to think about my mother and the childhood she created for me. She allowed me to be creative. She allowed me to be expressive, and she fostered my interests, which helped me in my self-esteem as an adult and being able to accomplish whatever I set my mind to. So that's what a great childhood means to me.
The dreamers and me, all of us under its spell. We know that it's probably magic.
About how we promote healthy childhoods.
We support our families through parent education.
We teach parents about child development and refer them to community resources when needed.
We encourage our parents to build their own support system and to protect their children from harmful influences.
We teach our parents to read, talk, sing, play, and hold their child each day.
Someday you wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like lemon drops. high above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you dare to, oh, why can't I, oh, someday wish upon a star, wake up with the clouds are far behind, be where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me.
Childhood means to me. A great childhood for me was playing out in the yard, chasing chickens, spending the night outside in the summertime, going to the lake, going fishing, spending time with family, having barbecues, enjoying the good outdoors. That was what a great childhood was for me.
Makes a great childhood is just knowing that you're loved, that you're worth something, that you have value, and that you have a purpose for existing, that there's something for you to do with your life. And the cool thing is that as adults, we have the opportunity to help kids understand that every single day. And we can truly help the kids in our lives, in our neighborhoods, in our workplaces, understand their own value and give them a good childhood.
I'm gonna make this place yours.
I